man's face was actually supposed to look like Stan Winston. And if you ever look at a picture of Stan Winston with a wolf head, it's going to look
wow, and Stan Winston obviously did that face. He was like, I've run out of inspiration.
His team did it, and they were paying homage to their boss.